Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Path, Tome 3, The Gods, which I found right here in the Mayor's House in Riverville. Tome 3, The Gods. Verse 17. The gods are seven in number. Verse 18. There is Tyr, the father of the gods, the highest of the Lightborn. He has not been allotted any land, for he rules over Inodan, the land of the gods at the edge of the world. Verse 19. There is Erlanda, the goddess of judgment. She has been allotted the steppe land of Araziel, sectioned into merciless stone deserts and fertile coastal regions. Erlanda is merciful, yet severe, for she judges over those who, in their foolishness, do not appreciate the rule of the gods. Verse 20. There is Saldrin, the god of knowledge and progress. He has been allotted Kyra, the land of the everlasting desert, watered only by two great golden rivers. Saldrin blesses the thinkers and philosophers, for he knows that a human is able to achieve greatness with the right assistance. Verse 21. There is Morella, the goddess of language and commerce. She brought Enal, the holy language, to the civilized world, and is the reason why every soul is able to understand one another on Vin today. She has been allotted the islands of Kile, with its rich green groves and roaring waterfalls. Verse 22. There is Azara, the goddess of memories. She has not been allotted any land either, for she tends to the halls of knowledge on Inodan, the divine land at the rim of the world. She is the mistress of the council of the gods. Verse 23. There is Eridan, god of wisdom and old rites. He has been allotted Nerim, the largest of all continents, with its dry steppes, green forests, and wintry mountains. He reigns with foresight, and he is tasked with tending the ways of the gods. Verse 24. There is Malphus, the guardian of the gods. He has been allotted Enderal, the secluded but rich land in the northeastern part of the world. He established the order of the Seraphim, the guardians. They are the ones who grant us safety and subjugate those who live a sinful life to Erlanda's sentence. His is the land in which we live. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, The Path, Tome 3, The Gods.